Two clubs from very different traditions with different interpretations of how the game should be played. This will be fascinating. Atletico against Barcelona. Will it happen? Stay with us on EA TV. It's always a great privilege to be here in the Spanish capital, Madrid, and especially side Koke in central midfield. And
oh, during a big moment here.
And you just witnessed a moment of truly high class.
Well, he's gone short with it.
Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and Lewandowski wasn't going to miss that. He knows exactly where to be when the ball is played in the box. He's such a great player. Just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough. Well, frustration for Simeone. He needs to get a reaction from his player.
Running with the ball confidently.
Well, just watch this again. Lewandowski's pass is inch perfect, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this.
On the ball, moving it forward here, Atletico. Llorente. Morata is up there. This would help them get back into the game. Oh, blocked it!
That was a good save.
Well, that was incisive. He's got to score! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's all celebrating!
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor.
Benzie. Samuel Lino. Koke. Save, but still a chance. Just to nothing at the end. Now well, Molina. So the referee brings this match to an end, and for Atletico and their supporters, the bitter taste of defeat for them. Your assessment of the performance?
It's the nature of the performance more than anything else. We never got out of second gear and were completely dominated all over the park. I tell you what though, I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
Well, plenty to like about what Robert Lewandowski produced in this game. Interested to get your thoughts, as always.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.